Hey guys, hello, how are you all? Welcome back. In today's video, I'm using stencil sheet and I'm using a sponge to make the stencil print. And it's always better to use a sponge because it is really going to be smooth, and this is the effect which is going to be. And there are sometimes some smudges can happen, but don't have to worry, we can definitely rectify that. For that you need to watch the video completely without skipping, and you will get to know how, even if the paint is smudged, it can be rectified. So I've given the background using canvas sheet, given a background of green, sap green, and I wanted something light floral design in the background, and there are going to be two butterflies. Yeah, by using one stroke painting technique, how easily you can make butterflies are the highlight of this video. And in case you need to know more about one stroke painting, please do watch the basic technique of one stroke painting. For that you need to subscribe to my channel and stay tuned. So I've also uploaded the same video as shorts, in case you want to watch that, even that will be helpful, I guess. In case you need to have an elaborate video which you want to watch and learn from, this is the video for y'all, for all beginners and enthusiast artists. Yeah, hope you like this. I'm using acrylic paint, I'm using synthetic brush, and these are the art supplies I always work with. Yeah, more of angle brush of different size. This is angle brush 14. I'm also using angle brush 4. So for small little tiny work, I'm using angle brush 4. So in case of any doubt regarding this painting, feel free to ask me and I'll be happy to answer all of them. So I leave you here, you enjoy the painting, and let me know what you feel about this in the comment section. And that's it. So I see you soon in my next video. Until then, stay tuned, take care and stay safe. Bye bye.